I remember when I was a small boy in school, I was enormously interested in being able to do my schoolwork properly. And everybody told me that I ought to work. But when I asked, "How do you work?" everybody shut up like a clam. And so I thought that maybe I could learn the secret by copying their mannerisms. But none of this revealed the secret, because I was, as it were, copying the outward symptoms and knew nothing of the inner fountain of being able to work. And exactly the same thing is true in the case of people who love.
Do I deserve love?
Why am I scared?
Why he's so scared?
I look around and see everybody's got a bang. Is there no one left for me?
What you think?
I'm convinced that loneliness is here to stay. If I lose all my chances, my can't help it messes, I think that you're too far away. God, will you send me an angel? I know I haven't met him yet, but I am ready, set, I'm ready to go. Will you send
deserve to feel.